My guess is USC wins a really, really close one. I'm going to say like 30 to 28. So how's that? So I think Stanford covers the 3 or 4 points, but USC wins a close one. How's that?